surely hit the apple of mine eye. I believe it thou wert right for me, but felt so lonely in thy company. But that was love, and tis an ache I still resignation to the end, ever the end. When we found we could not make amends, thou declared we would e'er be friends. But I concede that I was fain to be parted. Was there cause to cast?
Shall I live that way? Uncertain what thy words bewray. Thou said that if I were to go, I would not find thee pining for somebody whom thou used to know.
Was there cause to cast me off? Act as though